first of a 10-game road trip. 2-2. Called strike three. Ring him up and sit him down. A new record for Brad Ziegler and a win for the Diamondbacks. They come back and take this one 4-2.
Boy, this is a big win for a lot of reasons. Get the Diamondback back on the right track. You gave the numbers for them in this ballpark. This has been a house of horrors for the Diamondbacks over the last 2 or 3 years. And congratulations to Brad Ziegler, a new Diamondbacks record, 29 straight saves.
Breaking the mark he had shared with J.J. Putz, the longest save streak in D-backs history.